An update to a story we told you about last night. The Bee Cave police officer hit by a car is doing fine. Police say Antonio Herrera hit an officer with his car after yelling profanities. Today we learned the officer went right back to work after the arrest. No treatment needed. That's according to the Bee Cave Police Benevolent Foundation. Herrera is charged with assaulting a public servant and evading arrest.